Hi, this is Travis from SEO.com, and I'm here to talk to you about what a deep link is. A deep link is when you link to a page on a site other than a site's homepage. Let's look at Google, for example. Google.com is the homepage of Google. If you link to google.com/trends, we would call this a deep link. If you see text after slash on a website, like in the case of google.com/trends, when linking, it is a deep link. For more SEO tips, check out the rest of SEO.com's YouTube channel.